just wanted to talk to you. Wanted to see how you were doing. And I don't know, just wanted to talk to you. I'm heading to my work to do a laser treatment.
I miss my mom so much.
Hello?
Hello?
Hi, happening?
Can you still talk?
Yeah, for a few minutes.
Okay. I'm doing better.
You sound sick, or your voice is sick.
It's like breaking up though, so it's better.
Okay.
Like it's, I feel like, yeah, I sound sicker, but the gunk is like breaking up, so I feel better.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm doing better. I think I'm gonna do a little van reset today and get some more food, and I think I'm gonna head out tomorrow.
Okay.
I don't know, it's scary, but I think I'm just gonna get out of my comfort zone and do the things I was scared to do while I was coming here, and then I'll be home for Thanksgiving to see you.
Yeah, I think you need to do that. That's kind of what I was calling.
I miss you. I'll be home soon. Okay, I will. Thank you.
Okay. All right.
Thank you for supporting me. I love you.
I love you too. I'll probably talk to you tonight.
Okay. Call me whenever.
All right. Okay. I love you. Sorry. Bye-bye.
Bye. Love you. This is scary. I'm not going to lie. My entire life, I've relied on other people to do things with me, because I feel like I'm extroverted and I want to have fun with people, but like if I were to go to the grocery store, I'd want someone to come with me, you know? Like, I hate doing things alone, so this is a lot. I also have the flu right now, so that's not helping. I feel like crap. I don't know if this is gonna go in a video, but I don't know. All I know is that today I need to go to the grocery store and do my laundry and just kind of get a whole van reset before we leave tomorrow. So, because dude, it's it's already Wednesday and this is the first clip that I freaking filmed. I usually start filming on Monday, so I've just felt so crappy. We're gonna get out there. I think the key to this whole thing is consistency. Thank you guys for watching, for real. Every time I finish editing a video and post it, it's like finishing a race. It's like I get literally the most like amazing feeling. I know like where I'm at is where I'm supposed to be, if that makes sense. Like, I know what I'm doing is right. I know it's just gonna take some time before I'm actually like, you know, making a little bit of money and stuff and being able to continue this, but I want to so bad. All right, I gotta do laundry and stuff. I love you guys. I keep coughing and then throwing up, which is really cool, but so I'm still sick, but I'm getting out of Flagstaff today and we're gonna go try to do something fun because it's Thursday and I haven't done anything for this video. So right now I gotta go say goodbye to Kyle and all the other homies, so let's go do that. Woo!
Been real, man. Been real, buddy.
Huh?
Been real.
On God.
Be real. On God.
Mmm.
Alright, Roddy. I'm gonna miss you, bro. Miss you too.
Are you crying?
No. What? Sorry.
I love you, dude. I love you too. We'll see each other again soon.
Yeah.
Thanks for everything.
Yeah, of course. Thank you.
Well, that's it. It's cool though. I'm, we'll see each other again. Right now it is Grand Canyon time. Let's do it.
Well, there's no more trees. I guess the way the Grand Canyon works is there's the south rim and the north rim. Okay, makes sense, right? One side and then the other side, you know, okay. I've just heard that I should visit the north rim because it's more like touristy, like visitor friendly, like if you've never, you know. I just saw a sign that I'm going to the south rim, I guess. And I like looked it up and like the south rim's like 30 minutes away and the north rim's like 5 hours away. Cause I have to like, I have no idea what I'm doing. I just farted. I guess I'll see you guys at the south rim. That's lit. How's it going?
Good, how are you?
Good.
Nice band.
Thank you so much.
Any active duty or veterans in the car?
No.
Permanent disability?
No.
Going to any more national parks?
No.
It's gonna be 35.
35?
Card only.
Card only is perfect. Sweet, well, you have a good one.
Have a good day.
Thank you. All right, we made it. I guess. I don't know, I don't see any canyons yet, but. One, two, three. Oh, now you did it. Ready to go? Let's do it. Here at the Grand Canyon, and I'm with
Fazwa,
Leslie Williams,
Meredith.
My name is Joey Simmons.
My name is Lauren.
I'm Mike.
Mike.
I'm Gabriel.
Gabriel, beautiful. My one question for you guys is, why do you think bad things happen to good people?
Why do I think bad things happen to good people?
That's a good question.
Karma.
Karma. Simple.
Bad things happen to good people because they're too good, so they're able to take it.
I think that's just the universe balancing out something that's just like, it shouldn't happen, but I guess a good thing happened to a bad person, so like you gotta balance it out or something.
Beautiful,
you
know? I like it.
I'm a Christian and I believe like there's like sin in this world, so I don't know, I just like this world is fallen and we need God, so bad things are just a result of our sinful nature. Not that, I don't believe that God causes these bad things, but he just kind of allows them to happen. And ultimately we can just point to God and believe in him through the bad times and good times.
I love that.
I think bad things happen to good people because we don't live in a world that's just to enjoy, but to learn.
To learn.
Yeah.
Heck yeah.
And the best people to learn and to make the world a better place are good people.
Good people.
Beautiful. And the only way to get better sometimes is through the hard things.
I like it.
Yeah.
I think it might have something to do with like cause and effect, you know, like not necessarily good and evil, but you took one action or one path, so that's just the result of taking that path.
Beautiful.
I think you can't enjoy good things without having experienced bad things.
Yeah?
Yes.
There you
yes.
go. Easy. Good.
Look what God gave us, our perfect teenager. Without you, I'm on my own. Chasing shit, now we're chasing bitch. Mask on, fuck your mask on. And we're gonna make it brave enough to take this road out on my own.
One, two, three, four, five.
I know this song.
The song's not playing.
Hey, don't worry, I'll just sing it. Got a girl from the south side, got braids in her hair.
Got a girl from the south side, got braids in her hair.
Excuse my charisma, vodka with the spritzer, swagger down pat. I call my Patricia, Young Money Militia, and I am the commissioner. Y'all won't stop easy because the F is for finisher. So misunderstood, but what's the world without enigma? Two at the same time, synchronized swimmers. Got the girl twisted because she open when you twist her. Never met a but I f*** her like I missed her. Knife is a and death is a sister. Sleep is the cousin, what a f***ed up family picture.
Now I'm poison, pain, and joy inside my DNA.
Hustle, dough, ambition, flow inside my DNA.
My name's coming at you with supersonic speed.
Someone on my team will love it, you assuming I'm a human. What I gotta do to get into you, I'm superhuman. And a better, better, better rebel, so that anything you say is freaking staying off of me. And in the movie, you devastated more than ever, demonstrated how to give a motherfucker.
Okay, this is home for tonight. Yeah, okay. Yeah, he doesn't speak English, I forgot. Oh. Okay, we found a campsite for the night. I'm not gonna lie, I'm really sick. And I think I'm just gonna turn the camera off for tonight. But I will see y'all in the morning. So, peace out. Good morning. Holy crap, what time? It's 1 o'clock. I woke up about an hour ago. I still feel like crap. Anyways, today we are going to Horseshoe Bend, which is another one of those things that I just missed on the way up to Flagstaff. And then I don't know if we're gonna make it to Utah today or if we're gonna find a place near Horseshoe to sleep, but we will figure that out as we go. So, to Horseshoe Bend we go. How's it going?
So good, how are you guys?
Good.
Love to hear it. Welcome out. It's just a $10 fee.
Perfect.
And about a 15-minute walk on yonder path gets you right to the overlook.
Sweet. All right, we made it to Horseshoe Bend. He said it's like a 15-minute walk, so let's get walking. Well, that was fun. Apologize if this video, one, wasn't as long, or two, wasn't as entertaining. I tried my best. Again, I got the flu. Next week's video is gonna be mad entertaining, though. I can guarantee you that. We got, like, Thanksgiving. I'm gonna be back home, so I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace out.